station, Mars Echo 1. Polar reconnaissance is now complete at wide orbit. Maps from this altitude have been recorded. We are now ready to enter a tighter orbit. We will resume normal transmission upon execution of the orbital run. Due to static interference in the Martian atmosphere, we will be unable to maintain transmission. We're standing by to switch over to camera transmitters at 0900. In 2 minutes and 14 seconds, we will enter our tighter orbit. All systems are go. Stand by for switch over.
What do you think, Doc? Should we keep moving?
Well, even though we haven't seen any signs of life, I think we should stay away from the shore, at least during the night.
Doc, how far is it to where the main stage came down?
Canal should carry us to the hills. Then we'll have to make our way on foot to the desert areas. It should be near there.
How long will that take?
Well, tonight, part of tomorrow on the canal. If we make good time, we should reach the hills by evening.